Hello everybody and welcome back on my channel. My name is Alex and today we'll make the next part from the hydraulic jack, and this is the frame. I don't have any drawings for this, so let's begin. First we'll have to open a new part, and here let's make this plane white. And now we'll open a sketch in the front plane, and here we'll start with a circle. This circle will have the diameter 19 millimeters. And now go to features, use extruded boss base command. Here instead of blind we'll select mid plane, and here the length will be 103.5 millimeters. Press OK. And now we'll have to open a sketch on this face. So select this face, open a sketch. And here we'll have to select line and we'll make the next sketch. We'll start like this, just like this, and now we'll have to use smart dimension to define this sketch, and we'll start with this line. Here will be 50 millimeters, this line here will have 70, from this line to this point here will be 265. This line will have 596. Okay, and from this point to this line, here will be 121. Nice. And now we'll have to give some dimensions here to fix this sketch. From this point to this line, here will be 15 millimeters. And from this point to this line, here will be 13.7 millimeters. And now this is fully defined. Now we'll have to make three more circles. So select circle. One will be here, one will be here, and one here. Now we'll make these two equal. And with smart dimension, we'll have to define them. So here will be 16 millimeters in diameter. This one will have 12, and now we'll have to fully define this one first. So from this point to this line, here will be 37 millimeters. From this point to this line, here will be 25. Okay, and now from this point to this line, here will be 101 millimeters, and now from this point to this line here will be 61, from this point to this line here will be 291. Okay, and now to fully define this one, select this point with this point and select here make vertical. Nice. Now go to features and use extruded boss base command, and here the thickness will be 4.5 millimeters. Press OK. Nice. And now we'll have to open another sketch on this face, and here we'll select convert entities command. We'll go to this arrow, go to boss extruded, first boss extruded, select this sketch and select here OK to convert this sketch into our sketch, this circle. Now go to features, use extruded boss base command, and here the thickness will be 15.25 millimeters. Press OK, and now we'll open another sketch on this face. So select this face sketch, and here we'll make the next sketch. So select line, we start from here, and now here we'll make a tangent arc, just like this, and then line, and we can delete here this vertical mates, delete them, because we need, and now we'll select smart mesh, and here we'll need the radius to be 30 millimeters, and here the base will have 66. Nice, and now we'll select this point with this one, and we'll select here make vertical. Okay, and now from this point to this edge, here will be 63 millimeters, and from this point to this line, here will be 74. And now select circle, and we'll make here in this center point a circle with the diameter 10 millimeters. Nice, now go to features, use extruded boss base command, and here we'll select reverse direction, and here will be 41.6 millimeters. Press OK. Nice. Now we'll open a sketch on this face. Select this face, select here sketch, and now here we'll make the next sketch, so select line. We'll start from this point, go up, then like this, till this edge, and back to this point. And now it's smart mesh, we have to define this. So from this point to this edge, here will be 9 millimeters. From this point to this edge, here will be 28. From this line to this edge, here will be 10. And now we have to apply a sketch fillet. So select sketch fillet. Here the radius will keep it 10, and here we'll have to select this corner. Press OK. Press OK one more time. And now we'll have to go to features and use extruded cut. And here instead of blind, we'll select up to next and press OK. Nice. And now we'll open another sketch on this face. So sketch. And here we'll make the next sketch. We'll start by using offset entities command. So select offset entities command, select here reverse, and here will be the offset distance will be 3 millimeters. And we'll select this edge, this edge, this one, this one, this one, this one, and this one. Press here OK. And now select line to close this sketch, and we'll make here a line. And now go to features, use extruded cut, and here instead of blind we'll select offset from surface, and we'll have to select this surface, and here the offset distance will be 3 millimeters, and we can see the preview, it's here are 3 millimeters between this extruded cut and this face. Press OK. Nice. And now we'll have to make some fillets, to apply some fillets. So go to fillet. Here first radius will be 100 millimeters. We'll have to select this edge. Okay, not the face. This edge. Press OK. And then another fillet with radius 15 millimeters. So here will be 15 millimeters for the second radius, second fillet, and we'll have to select this edge, with this one and this other two. Press it OK. And now we'll have to open a sketch on this face, and here we'll select line, and we'll make the next sketch. We'll start from this edge till this edge, just like this, and then like this, back to this edge, and back to this point. Nice, now we'll select these two lines, we'll make them equal, then we'll select this point with this point and we'll select here make vertical. And now we'll select smart dimension and we'll define this sketch. First, from this point to this edge here will be 30 millimeters, and then this line here will have 285, this one here will have 245, and from this line to this line here will be 25, and here I said 245. Okay, I now select line and we'll make here two lines just like this. And now go to features, use extruded boss base command, and now here the thickness will be 4.5, and here we'll have to select the contours we want to extrude. We'll select this one, and this one. Press OK. And now, as we can see, here is a space between this extruded boss base and between this one, and we need to fill it up. And to do this, we'll have to go to extruded boss base, go to this arrow, go to boss extruded last one, and select last sketch. And here we'll have to select the contour we want to extrude. And for this is this rectangle. We'll select it and we'll select here reverse direction. And now this empty space is gonna disappear. Press OK. Nice. Okay, and now we'll have to open a sketch on this face, normal tool. And here we'll make a circle in this center point, and this circle will have the diameter 32 millimeters. And now use convert entities command, convert this edge, press here OK. Now go to features and use extruded boss base command, and here the thickness will be 7 millimeters. Press OK. And now we'll open another sketch. We'll make here another circle, so select circle in this center point. This one will have the diameter 26 millimeters, and now select convert entities command again, convert this edge, press here OK. Now go to features, use extruded boss base command, and here will be 17 millimeters. Press OK. And now we'll open another sketch. And now we'll have to make another circle here. This one will have also, we can select this edge and this circle, and we'll select here make equal. And now select convert entities command and select this edge, select here OK. And now go to features, use extruded boss base command, and here the thickness for this one will be 5 millimeters, and press OK. Nice. And now we'll have to mirror all of this on this other side. So for this we'll select front plane, because this is the plane in the middle of this part, this cylinder. And now we'll go to mirror, and here we'll have to select what we want to mirror. Click on this arrow, and from here we'll select everything except boss extruded 2, first boss extruded. So we'll select this one, all of this, and press OK. Nice. And now we can open a sketch on this face, and here we'll make a circle with the diameter 12 millimeters. 12. And now go to features, use extruded cut, and here at blind we'll select through all and press OK. Nice. And now we'll have to open another sketch on this face, so select this face, sketch, and here we'll start by making a center line, starting from this center point, make it vertical, and I will select dynamic mirror, and this command will select this edge, this center line, and I will select line, and we'll make here the next sketch. We'll start from this point, like this. Just like this, and then with line again. Nice, and now we can close this and select smart dimension. And here will be 3 millimeters. Between these two lines, here will be 4.5. And now we'll have to extrude this. So go to features, use extruded boss base command, and here from we'll select, instead of sketch plane, we'll select offset. The offset will be 40 millimeters, and we'll have to select here reverse offset and reverse direction, and here the depth, the distance will be 180 millimeters. Press it OK. Nice, and now we'll have to apply some fillets. So we'll start with this part. So select fillet. First, the radius will be 53 millimeters. We'll select this edge with this edge, and then on this side the same. This one, press it OK, and then we'll select fillet again with the diameter 4 millimeters. We'll select this edge with this one, press it OK, and then we'll select fillet again with the diameter 2 millimeters, and here we'll have to select a lot of edges. We'll start with this. Okay, and then this, and this one, and all of these edges from these cylinders. And this one, and this one, and we'll select the edges from here. Okay, come on, and then we'll select this edge also, and this one, and I think these are all the edges with 2 millimeters. Press it OK, and now the next fillet will be with radius 6 millimeters, and we'll select this edge with this one, press it OK, and then we'll make another fillet with radius 2 millimeters, and will be this one, this edge, and this other two from here, press it OK, and now another fillet with radius 4.5, and here will be this edge, this one, and this one. Press it OK, and I'll have to make a fillet with radius 4. Actually, with radius 4 we can go back to this fillet with radius 4, and we'll select here edit feature, and here we'll select this edge also with this one, and press OK. Nice, now we'll have to apply some chamfer for these cylinders. So go here, select chamfer. Here the dimension, the distance will be 0.6. We'll select all of these edges. We'll have to have, we must have 6 edges selected. Want to have 6, press OK. And now we have one more fillet to make, so select fillet. Here the radius will be 6.5 millimeters, and we'll have to select this edge with this other edge. Press OK. And now this is the frame for this hydraulic jack. And this was the tutorial for today. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next videos. And if you like it, you can leave a like, you can subscribe if you want to see the next components and at the end the assembly. Thank you, and if you want, you can leave a like to support me. I hope to see you next time.